So guys, Turing 3 na tayo guys ha. Yung formula natin guys is a over a to the power of n over a to the power of m. A to the power of n minus m if n is greater than m. So ito guys ha, kung ang value ng n at ang value ng m, kung mas malaki ang value ng n, i-carry up mo yung value ng m at saka i-subtract mo. Ha? Another is 1 over a to the power of m minus n. So if mas malaki ang exponent ng m, malaking exponent ng m, i-bring down mo ang exponent na n. Ha? So ito ngayon guys ha, if m is greater than n. Okay, example tayo guys. X square over x. So tingnan natin guys kung sino ang mas malaki ang exponent. So mas malaki ang exponent sa taas. So ang gagawin nyo is iakyat mo ito si ang exponent ng denominator. So maging ganito na dyan guys. X 2 kapian 2 minus yung exponent ng x is mayroong 1 exponent. So yan. So x squared minus 1. So 2 minus 1 is x. Huwag nyo nang isulat si 1 there. Understood na yan nga mayroong 1 dyan. Next, x squared over x cubed. So mas malaki ang exponent niyang denominator which is 3. So ito si 2, i-bring down nyo guys. So dahil na bring down nyo ang x square, so dapat sa base sa formula mayroong 1. So maglagay tayo ng 1 dito. So x 3 minus 2, the answer is 1 over x 3 minus 2 is 1. So 1 over x na lang answer natin guys. Again guys ha, mayroon na itong understood na 1, hindi na kailangan isulat pa ang 1. Okay, dito tayo guys. 4x cubed y cubed over 2x square y to the power of 4. So ito guys, i-divide natin. 4 divide 2 is 2. So saan ang mas malaking exponent? 3 or 2? Okay, si 3. So ito si number 2, i-akyat mo. So x 3 minus 2. And then, mas malaki ang exponent ni 4. So, bring down si 3. So, y 4 minus 3 equal copy 2. Copy x. 3 minus 2 is 1. So, x na lang. Then, 4y copy. So, 4 minus 3 is y. So, y na lang natira. Next is 6x to the power of 5 y over 9x. So, si 6 at saka si 9 is divisible by 3. So, i-reduce nyo silang dalawa guys ha. 6 divided by 3 is 2. 9 divided by 3 is 3. Then, mas malaki ang exponent ni x which is 5. So, i-akyat mo si okay. Anan? And then, i-copy mo lang si y. Dahil walang y sa baba, so copy mo lang si y. So, the answer is 2/3 x, 5 minus 1 is 4. And then copy y. Okay, so ito na ang answer natin guys. Pasensya na kayo, maliit yung space. Okay, so I hope na naintindihan nyo. Next guys, Turing 4 naman tayo guys ha. Okay, tingnan nyo mabuti guys. Ayan, okay, thank you so much for watching.